Everyone's been through a tough breakup.
It's getting crazy here.
The relationship was fun and exciting, but soon the cracks begin to show. What happens when the split is with the city you call home?
When I got here, it seemed like a small town. It's just not the city for us.
Do you know when it's time to call it quits and say, my city's just not that into me? I'm Courtney Polis, and I'm a real estate matchmaker.
Hi!
So why are you thinking of moving?
We want to start a family, and I would like for our kids to grow up in a bit of a smaller town.
When you're falling out of love with your city, I'll match you up with a new one. I'm going to be giving Ann and Tim the My City Personality Test. I'll hone in on two cities that will best suit your needs and send them off on a little adventure.
Like online dating, but for houses.
Exactly.
I prefer my commute to be as short as humanly possible. I'd love to walk to work if that was an option. Using data collected from Cambridge University, we asked 20 specially calibrated questions designed to uncover which states are the best fit.
So I've chosen Medford, Oregon, and Lubbock, Texas.
Hey.
Okay. So pack your bags. You're leaving.
All right.
Finding your perfect mate is all about keeping your options open.
Got that small town vibe you guys were looking for?
Very much so.
Well, don't make your decision yet because Texas is up next.
Welcome to...
Oh my goodness.
Oh, wow.
Are you ready for a new love affair? I'm going to show Ann and Tim a house that I think is going to make them want to stay in Nashville. I found you a home that may rekindle your relationship with your city.
It is making this decision to possibly leave Nashville a little bit tougher.
Oh, come on in.
Hi.
Welcome to our home.
So the My City Personality Test was pretty spot on.
Bye, take care.
Bye.